Douglas, like massacre from ever happening again, new gun laws just went into effect, giving family members and police the right to take guns away from a person they believe pose a threat. And today, BSO announced it sourced arrest under that new law. Let's go to local 10 news reporter Ian Margo live now in Fort Lauderdale to show us the alarming arsenal that deputies found in the home. Ian.
Calvin, that new law is called the Risk Protection Order Law, and Jaron Smith was the first person arrested under that new law. His friends call him Shooter, and when you see this arsenal that police confiscated, it's a pretty fitting nickname.
An AR-15 rifle, a semi-automatic 22 caliber rifle, dozens and dozens of rounds of ammo, body armor, a bump stock, knives, and more. All part of a major arsenal the Broward Sheriff's Office seized from inside of this Deerfield Beach home.
All right, sir, are you Jaron Alexander Smith?
They say that stockpile belonged to this man, Jaron Smith, who was arrested in late March on charges of attempted murder.
He said he wasn't going to kill him. He just wanted to scare him.
Smith's neighbor, who didn't want to show her face, tells us Smith talked about his weapons often and sometimes used them for intimidation, this time shooting at a friend's car who he says took his phone. When he was let out on bond for the attempted murder charge, BSO deputies got a risk protection order, which allows them to confiscate weapons from a person deemed to be a risk to the community. But when served with the RPO, as it's called, Smith refused. So after getting a search warrant, officers took him into custody and went inside the home, taking away his entire arsenal.
They just raided his house, found all his weapon or whatever. They just took it.
Lorenzo Brown lives across the street and says he's known Smith for more than 20 years. Smith is an Army veteran, and Brown says he was proud of his weapons, spending a lot on his collection.
He spent a lot of money for his weaponry and all that there, so it's crazy. You just got to be, you got to live around here to know what's going on.
So when Smith refused to cooperate with the RPO and BSO showed up at his door just a few days ago, that is why he was arrested again. He now has a $100,000 bond, and right now he is still in jail. We'll keep you posted as soon as we get any updates to this case. We're live in Fort Lauderdale, Ian Margle, Local 10 News.